The Minister of Women Affairs and Social Development, Mrs. Pauline Tallen, has called on Nigerians to partner with the ministry to end sexual harassment and violence in the workplace. Tallen, who was represented by Mr. Ihianchi Amanambu, said this at the seminar and 16-day campaign on ending rape and gender violence in the workplace in Abuja.
Violence against women is understood as a violation of human rights and a form of discrimination against women, and shall mean all acts of gender-based violence that result in or are likely to result in physical, sexual, psychological or economic harm or suffering to women, including threats of such acts, coercion or arbitrary deprivation of liberty, whether occurred in public or in private life. As we commemorate this year's events, I want us to note that gender-based violence, including domestic violence, sexual violence, aggression, other forms of violence and abuse, have long affected women's lives. Whether violence occurs within the workplace or outside, the detrimental effects of gender-based violence at the workplace are substantial. Along with this awareness has come recognition of the need for proactive strategies to facilitate employee safety at work and to reduce employers' economic losses associated with employees' experience with gender-based violence.
For his part, the Nigerian Labour Congress President, Comrade Ayubawaba, represented by Emmanuel Ugwaja, pledged the Congress commitments to ensure a safe environment for all members, workers, employees and affiliates, free from discrimination and violence in the workplace.
The Nigerian Labour Congress is therefore committed to ensuring a safe environment for all workers, its employees, affiliates and members, free from discrimination, sexual harassment, including all forms of violence at work. Congress will advocate and encourage a zero-tolerance policy to any form of sexual harassment in the workplace. This seminar, therefore, is a right step in the right direction, and we must collectively continue the struggle and say no to all forms of violence and harassment in whatever guise until victory is achieved.
Similarly, Comrade Mercy Okezie, Vice President of NLC, said that the seminar will provide solutions to end sexual violence and abuse in the workplace.
The Nigerian Labour Congress is committed to the ratification and domestication of the Convention 190 and protection of the rights of workers everywhere. It is our expectation that this seminar will provide opportunities for union leaders to share experiences and find collective solutions to ending violence and abuse in the workplace.